What can I do for you folks?
We were just thinking about finding a place to camp.
We don't get a lot of people through here, so it's not as well maintained as some of the more touristy spots you might find on your trip.